Where'd Andy go? Man going to Big Boy, Florida tomorrow. Nah, he says leaving tomorrow, I think. He was like, today's my last day of playing Nikki. I mean, if he leaves Monday, I don't know. Flying. Super Bowl's at like 5:30, no? What time is the Super Bowl? Tomorrow, 3:30 p.m. Are you ready for that Super Bowl, boy? My team's been in the Super Bowl every year I've watched. I've watched three Super Bowls, though. No, I wouldn't, bro. You put me in that situation. What do you mean? That doesn't mean I like it. That doesn't mean I like it, buddy. No, I wasn't. I never said that. Man, yeah. Yeah, Shake was. That's crazy how the two teams I use in Madden are going to the Super Bowl. I only use Tampa Bay and the Chiefs. But I'm not allowed to use Tampa Bay right now because that would give the Chiefs bad luck. Don't know about that. Give me that. Man reached for the first. All right, let's see. He's just running the ball so far. He's garbage. He threw it away instead of passing it to the wide open dude. Yeah, we need B, guys. What are you doing? Pick Breland. Get up, Breland. Go. Tyrann Mathieu, you would have caught that pick if I didn't switch the coverage. But it's alright.
Nikki!
What's up?
What happened with the camera I gave you? Did you give it a mom?
No, I have it in my jewelry.
Were you not able to find a charger?
No. Want the camera? I can give it to you.
Yeah, for the camera.
Not the charger, I can give you the camera.
I'm not feeling the charger though.
I don't have a charger.
I know you don't.
What is Watkins doing on Tyreek's route? So it was bracket. What's up? What are you doing?
Mommy, I'm here. He's going to buy a pan for mom.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I'm going to get to mom. That's your mom and... And mom... And mommy want to give me the and mommy want to pick me up.
Okay. Super Bowl tomorrow. Let's go. Let's go, Chiefs.
Tomorrow you can play your game.
Let's go, Chiefs. I'm calling it right now.
Who are they going versus?
Tampa Bay. The final score? 27-24. 27-24 Chiefs. We win them by a field goal. If not more. But they at least getting 24. Or at most getting 24. Tampa Bay already has a better defense. Depends how Mike Evans. Oh my god, I used the route again.
Oh man. I want you to win.
I'm trying. Zone, fake jet zone. Actually, not first and goal at the two. I'm gonna run a screen pass. Where's that wide receiver screen? I don't know wide receiver screen. Cause I'm nice with it like that. I'm gonna do wide receiver screen. Tyreek Hill better hold these blocks. Oh my God, Robinson fell. Oh, I lost 8 yards. What a ball. Yes, he fell. He caught the ball and fell right away. I'm like, I didn't press any buttons.
Win the key.
Help me win.
I didn't click any button. I just let him have it. I didn't touch anything because the past few plays I've been using the person by accident. No, he held me at the one now. Alright, I'm at the one, third and goal. Halfback die.
I can be your best friend since I'm your sister. But no,
because now you do all the things you have saying.
We're still doing everything you do. Anyways,
I don't care
because
you're not my best friend.
So,
who is your
friend?
I need to
tell you.
Hey, bro, I need to say what's up.
What's up? You so want the head, you so
oh, I'm falling.
To pay that by you, boy. I'm your boy, so it's okay to pay that by, but not big girls. Only because pay if he suck on because he's my best friend. But any best friend can do it with someone's best friend and no kicking a ball.
I wonder how you can set Tyrann Mathews as linebacker. I don't know. I've seen people do that before, though. It's probably a certain coverage. What? Yeah, probably a certain coverage. Tyrann Mathews is so fast. Oh my God, that would have been a pick if I wasn't using Anthony Hitchens 5.0 40 dash.
Excuse me! Pick
Breland, yes sir.
Hey,
don't throw that. April, shh. He requested a friendly quit. Big boy wants a friendly quit. He left the game. What a savage. I'll be back.
bro, you can't just leave that thing on the floor, bro. What are you doing?
Kanye West infected me. How rude.
You don't even know how to do it, bro. Find out.
What?
You don't even know who Kanye West is, bro. Who's that?
He's famous?
Oh. Okay, just that he's famous?
How do I explain who that is? It's a person.
Of course.
Yeah.
If you're a cock muncher and you don't clap your ass.
Whoa!
Whoa! Well, how does that nigga just turn around and
go? Oh, was that Andy?
What
are you chewing? What did you get? What did you get this?
You're sounding like a monkey
right there. Who's an echo? Who?
Who?
Oh, come on.
Echo!
Is Zion unmuted? It's probably Zion. Oh, yeah. Because you can see, like, his voice. Yeah. He just muted it. He went to game chat. Yeah. I'll play, but good morning. Then. Formation 3-4. No, we did the quick slant. Tyrann Mathews as oh right here I get Tyrann Mathews on the semi flat. Nope, he caught that one hand while Anthony Hitchens was grabbing him. It's crazy. You can only use man coverage like in this game if you have a good defense, huh? He's wide. Oh, but it's out of bounds. That's not out of bounds. Why would you swat it instead of picking it? Turbo bar. What is that? Mochi?
Best.
Oh. Tomorrow's Super Bowl, pa. In a bit.
Field now looks
Little tall catch to see how I want. I don't know in Madden receivers could drop wide open passes. That's so dumb. Gotta catch that, Sammy. Gotta catch that, Sammy. How come they can't catch a ball to save their life? They let Baker Mayfield run for 15, 20, never mind. Thank you.
Te va a ir con su mom también, ¿verdad?
Ya.
Pero.
He dropped it! How come they dropped two wide open passes this game?
at people. You guys are so ugly, bro.
We're going OT.
Set to kick off. drive. They control their own destiny here. They have the football in overtime. Obviously, a touchdown would win it.
And I think teams around the league are still adjusting to the idea of going downfield, scoring a touchdown wins the game, because they were used to just going downfield and trying to get in field goal range to win a game. Still having to make that transition, let's face it now, the ones who are doing it best know they need to go down, attack, put the ball in the end zone, and not leave it up to a field goal.
Oh, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Grant Delpit, and the return stops at the 39-yard line. I think you and I were a little surprised back earlier in the game when he threw his second interception. I mean, who would have thought a quarterback of his caliber picked now five times?
It's beyond stunning to me, because we're used to that with maybe a quarterback with less experience or less talent, but a quarterback of his caliber? I can't believe what we've just seen.
Absolutely. If you would have told me this coming into the ballgame. Oh, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Bashaun Breeland. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line. Rams will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 24. Oh, the Jets sweep to start the drive. And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. This being their second opportunity in overtime, third overall drive, see if they can settle into a rhythm.
And that's what you're looking for. Get a few first downs, move the ball downfield, have some confidence, get yourself in a spot where you can at least kick a field goal to win it. But I tell you this, if I'm the play caller, I'm looking at that part of my sheet that says playmakers. Get the ball in their hands, critical situation, now's their time.
First and 10 at the 35-yard line.
Mahomes now on first down. Middle of the field, it's Robinson. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays. Mahomes firing complete. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 12 more yards there and another first down.
First and 10 at the 36-yard line.
Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. Open man is Hill. He's got it. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Chewing up big yardage. Another nice game there. This one goes for 20. So the ball down to the 16 here for first and 10. A quick throw out to Hardman on the perimeter. And he is out of bounds, getting it down to the 10. A gain of 6 there on first. Well, right now, every little bit of yardage helps. So they're obviously well within his range. It's just about keeping the football and getting in the right spot.
Know your kicker. Get, as you mentioned, get it to the right spot, the place that he wants to kick it from. And if you do decide to throw the football, it either goes to your team or no one. It's the only kind of throw you make.
Yeah, he'll work free from one tackle, but that's about all as he's taken down. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down.
Down at the 8-yard line.
Edwards-Helaire, they'll try to run for it. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. He needed two, he got one, and that's going to leave him with fourth down and a yard.
And one.
Okay, so interesting here. A field goal would win this thing, but the kicking team on the sideline, and they're going for it on fourth down. And they're going to try the screen. It's complete. And he will take it on in.
That's a W, my boy. Outta here. You was a bum. Play some defense.